We wanted to incorporate a new design into our automated cell to improve reliability, quality, and also reduce manufacturing lead times. We wanted to come up with a way to eliminate the need for epoxy, take advantage of our automated cell, deliver the customer a more efficient, better quality product. One of the main things that led us to rethink our design was we wanted to take advantage of the new automation that we have here in the facility. The current multi-phase brackets incorporate two different manufacturing processes, crimp and epoxy. It's very manual, labor intensive, and we wanted to incorporate a new design into our automated cell to improve reliability, quality, and also reduce manufacturing lead times. I wanted to touch on our current multi-phase design so you'll understand the differences between the existing offering and the new modular bracket. They're very bulky, they utilize numerous size pallets. The product cannot be stored in traditional warehouse racking. The new modular bracket eliminates all of those issues. As you can see, the modular bracket is packed in a box, nice and compact. We have one assembly in here. Rather than shipping 10 per pallet, you would see upwards of 40 pieces per pallet. These are double stackable, real easy to store. In a storm response situation, having more brackets on a truck is the key to getting power on quicker. One of the key features of the modular bracket is a universal base that is used for both 1.5 and 2 inch brackets. It's the same base that we also use for the 0 degree and 15 degree options. You can see it is shipped with captive hardware, so you don't have to worry about it coming loose prior to installation or during shipping. Our domestic manufacturing capabilities really excite me here when it comes to this product. The fiberglass rod used in the brackets comes out of our Newberry or York facilities. The aluminum castings used in the brackets are all produced at our Alabaster facility, and any iron that we need comes out of the Mankato, Minnesota facility. So it is a captive supply chain. We can react as quickly as necessary to service storm orders. With the traditional multi-phase brackets, line trucks were limited to 6 brackets per truck, allowing them to only service as many as 6 poles. With the new modular bracket, it's estimated that line trucks can carry up to 12 brackets, allowing them to service as many as 12 poles. One of the features I want to point out that we have built into the design, we have poke-yoked this so you cannot misassemble the bracket. So you can see, trying to put it together essentially with the phase upside down, I cannot do that. It will only go together in the correct direction. For any utility that is interested in improving storm response along with supply chain efficiency, let's set up a pilot of our products.